unlocking answers to your most sought-after questions. What's in the knowledge vault today?
Yes, you can uninstall system updates, but it's generally not recommended. Go to Settings, Update and Security, Windows Update, View Update History. Select Uninstall Updates. Be cautious as this might expose your system to vulnerabilities and hamper performance.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.